Any luck?
No. No trace of Lucas on anything.
He bugged himself. This is the receiving end of a child locator.
You know this how?
So I got nieces, and they all have these little teddy bears that are attached to their shoelaces.
So this is going to tell us where he is.
Well, here's the bad news. The bad news is it only has a range of about 150 yards.
Okay, so how are we going to narrow it down? Lucas Wade isn't going to go anywhere we can find him.
Unless one of us already did.